Matthew. We have two performances, so if you don't see yours up here right now, that's because they'll get up in just a minute because they have a separate performance. This group that's here is going to do the Grinch Who Stole Christmas. So, good night, guys.
I'm good.
Can you maybe get?
It was the night before Christmas and all through the house.
And a creature was staring, not even a mouse.
The stockings were hung by the chimney with care.
And hopes that St. Nicholas soon would be there.
Ho, ho, ho.
The children were sleeping a warm in their beds.
While visions of sugar plums danced in their heads.
And Mama in her robe and I in my cap.
Had just settled down for a long winter's nap.
When out on the lawn there began such a clatter.
Stomp, stomp, stomp!
I jumped from my bed to see what was the matter.
Away to the window, I flew like a flash.
She tore open the shutters and threw up the sash.
Swish, 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 swish!
The moon on the top of the brand new snow gave
the sparkle of the day turned to objects below.
When once you were wondering, I should appear.
But a miniature sleigh and eight tiny reindeer.
Driver so happy and quick.
They knew in a moment it must be Nick.
Ho, ho, ho. Merry Christmas.
Hooray for St. Nick!
More rapid than eagles, his reindeer they came.
He waved and he shouted and he called them by name.
No dust from the gentle, no rancher and the vixen. On Comet, on Cupid, on Donner and the Richard. To the top of the porch, to the top of the wall. Now dash away, dash away, dash away all.
Just like a train that speeds by you so fast.
Or even a rocket that zooms up in a blast.
So up to the housetop, the reindeer they flew.
With a sleigh full of toys and St. Nicholas too.
And then, in a second, I heard on the roof.
A stomping and kicking on this little bit.
Stomp, stomp, stomp.
As I pulled in my hand, I was turning around.
Down the chimney, St. Nicholas came with a bound.
Boom!
Ho, ho.
He was dressed in all his fur from his head to his foot.
And his clothes were all covered with ashes and soot.
He found a little toy he had flung on his back.
He looked like a pillar just opening his back.
His eyes, how they twinkled, and his mantle was how merry.
His cheeks were like roses, and his nose like a cherry.
His beak was black, and the beard of his chin as white as the snow.
The stem of his pipe beheld tight in his teeth.
And the smoke circled around his head like a wreath.
He had a wide face and a little round belly.
That shook when he laughed like a bowl full of jelly.
Pat, 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 pat.
Ho, ho, ho. Merry Christmas.
He was chubby and fun, kind of jolly and little.
I laughed when I saw him and sprightened myself.
With a smile on my face and stretched ear to ear, I seemed to know there was nothing to fear.
He spoke not a word but went straight to work.
Did all the stockings then turned with a jerk.
Laying his finger aside from his nose.
And giving a nod at the chimney room.
Sprang to his sleigh, his team gave a whistle,
and away they all flew like a fluff of a thistle.
But we heard him call out as we drove out of sight.
Merry Christmas to all, and to all a good night.
Good.
Bah humbug.
All right, take your bow.